On October 15, 2015, the Australian government's mandatory data retention scheme came into effect, making it compulsory for all Australian telcos to keep records on their customers' activity for 2 years. But what does this really mean? What information is being stored and how can it be used? Well, to answer that, let's look at how we communicate. You wake up and check your phone. You flick through Instagram, scroll through Facebook. With the data retention scheme now in place, your location is now recorded and stored for 2 years. You're on the bus, speaking to a friend on the phone. Your number, the number of the person you're speaking to, the duration of the call and where the call started and ended is now stored. You send an email. Your address, the recipient's address, and the subject line of the email is now on record for 2 years. You open a map app to look for directions. The map data won't be stored, but it doesn't matter, since every single time you access the internet, your GPS location will be logged and retained. While in isolation, a single data point can be meaningless. When taken en masse, they have the potential to build a deeply intricate portrait of a person, their habits, and their preferences. In short, what the data has the potential to reveal is a person's digital life in its entirety. As Professor Matthew Warren, Deakin's Director of Research and Chair of Information Systems, says, governments have a duty of care to protect the population against criminals and terrorists in a physical or online context, and this could impact personal privacy. There are simple and legal ways to protect yourself from prying eyes, and if you're concerned about your privacy, Google them. Just remember, it will be recorded.